and you survived the 60 years in federal court first, and then...
As I look at you today...
Strong words, and I hope you're not nauseous anymore because you just vomited all your words all over him.